Commander, we finally have the location of the astronomic array. The array is powered, but we cannot establish a clear communications link with it. You must get to the array and manually upload its data on the Tyranid Swarm. This will allow us to find a critical weakness in the Hive Fleet. This ancient astronomic array holds one of the keys to victory against the Tyranids. With its data, we can uncover weaknesses of the Hive Fleet. We must secure the array before others do.
Position, Commander.
Drop zone secure, Commander.
Something is hunting orcs.
Stay alert.
Squishing.
Enemy combatants in the
middle. Enemy attack. Clear that area.
Now you see something.
Install power generators to activate the ancient gates into the fortress, Commander. Cabling will lead to the generator.
We need a movie to capture.
Ambush!
Take cover!
Engaged.
What was that thing?
Tyranid, definitely. Some sort of camouflage.
Whatever it is, it has the blood of a fallen brother on its talons. Emperor be with you, brother.
Well done. The gate is opening, Commander. From the array. Something must have happened there.
Check on the array, quickly.
Tactical Marines, reposition. Chapters moving to capture.
Greenskins made a mess of this. Are you seeing this, Tech Marine?
Yes, and it is no welcome sight. The orcs have removed a key power coupling. You must recover that coupling.
We have coordinates for the orc looters, Commander. Doesn't have the coupling. It must be with another of the mechs.
storm, boys. They're nasty.
There, the coupling.
We have it. Return to the array.
Control link to the array and am receiving data. You may proceed to the extraction point indicated on your map. Commander, I am accessing the array tower's short-range scanners. I have located the lictor and can track it if you wish.
Yes, let's destroy that beast.
The decision is yours, Commander, but we have accomplished our mission.
Here, Tyranid.
It should be nearby. There!
And without its wounds, it heals while hidden.
For the
The Lictor is using those thickets to conceal itself.
We should take away the beast's cover, Commander.
Tactical move.
Destroy them.
Cover for the beast.
Emperor!
No brother dies unavenged, Cyrus. That is our way.
Duty comes before vengeance, Avitus. Anything less shames us before the Emperor.
Victory!
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Commander, the data you recovered from the astronomic array has allowed us to find a critical weakness in the High Fleet. The High Fleet is controlled by a single massive creature that sits at the center of the fleet. If we manage to destroy it, the rest of the High Fleet will scatter and will be an easy target for our own fleet. We now have all the components necessary to mount a major strike at the High Fleet invading the sector. The Litany of Fury will arrive in system in a matter of days. We will then equip our new weapons and mount an attack on the Hive ship that guides the entire Hive fleet. Not all news is good, however. Our surviving librarians say the Hive mind has become aware of our approach. It is likely to throw its most potent forces at key locations across the subsector. It remains to you to hold the sector until we arrive. Angelos out.